Tandy attacking De Villota, and he goes through it to the lead. Joe Tandy leads and arriving at Becketts, absolutely on the limit, and he goes off then all over the grass. Jensen's off as well, Tandy back across, and he hits De Villota's car. A very, very high speed lose. Tandy goes off, De Villota goes off. And Joe Tandy with broken suspension, he's out of the race. Emilio De Villota with broken suspension, he's out of the race. And the remorque cars that have gone off in avoidance